In Brooklyn this morning, a fatal traffic accident happened in Brownsville. A 58-year-old man was driving a BMW when it struck a scooter at the intersection of Linden Boulevard and Thomas Boyland Street. The rider of the scooter, a 30-year-old man, was pronounced dead at a local hospital. The driver of the BMW remained on the scene. Police are still sorting out details of how the collision occurred.